James Street is home to many amazing small businesses with lots of potential. One of them is the Salt Lick, which has brought its take on barbecue to Hamilton. Paul Bagwell, head chef, has worked at the restaurant since it opened almost 3 years ago. Bagwell explains the process for the meats from preparation to serving.
Everything is watched super carefully. Like, take our brisket, for instance. So it gets cleaned, rubbed, brought up to room temperature, and immediately in the smoker. Goes for about 10 hours or so till the internal temperature of it hits 160, right? Then we'll wrap it, bring it up to 190 degrees. But as soon as it hits 190, it's got to come out. It's done.
With a closet-sized kitchen and a dedicated staff, the Salt Lick is starting to become a popular place. From cornbread to brisket, everything that is served is prepared in the small kitchen. Whether you come with a crowd or with a friend, the restaurant can accommodate. Tristan Taberge, a server at the Salt Lick, explains.
So here at Salt Lick, ordering happens a bit differently in that it's not individual plates. We do platter-style dining or family-style dining. You pick your meats, you pick your sides, and then we portion everything that you've selected out for as many people as you brought, so everyone gets to dive in, share, and have a good time.
From some staples of traditional barbecue menus, the food appears to draw a decent crowd.
With lots of good reviews and many more happy customers still to feed, it doesn't seem like the Salt Lick will be going anywhere anytime soon. Matthew Barker, Ignite News.